During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo rapidly established itself as a major irritant. After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options. Clearly, it was time for a regime change. A change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple: to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers in the Empire.
Yes. That will work out nicely. Now we are stormtroopers. Yeah.
Welcome to the capital city of Theed. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Theed government via the elimination of their queen. She is heavily guarded in the central plaza by a group of Jedi and an auto-turret grid. In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza and shut down the auto-turret grid. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are few, and the mission's success rests on your shoulders.
Yes, and we are also now all British for some reason. I don't know why we are now all British, but we are all British. Whoa, that's a lot of guys. Oh wow. I kind of got surrounded a little bit there. We can't have that now though, can we? Let's get this capture going. Force them to come back to us. Whoa. Damn it. I didn't aim particularly well there. But come on. There we go. We can capture this point. There we go.
The Embassy Plaza. Move out.
Yes, we are all British now, and as a result, we are evil. Because that's just how it works.
Watch out, soldier. The auto turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid.
Yeah, it's called don't be a pussy and call in an airstrike. Obliterate the city. If the city's destroyed, there will, you know, the auto defense turret grid doesn't matter. There's no shield that I know of. Damn it. That auto turret got me. Bloody annoying thing. And now it's a long run back. Bugger off, people. You are not welcome on your home planet. If I could aim, this would help. Let's keep running. I saw you spawn in. You're not allowed here. Go away. You guys go away. Yep, go away. Come on. You too. Ooh, the turrets. Try and take them out, I guess. He's just gonna stay in it, I guess. So. Oh, let's get that health. Let's camp the health. Because we kind of need it.
We're almost out of reinforcements.
We are. But I kind of need this stuff as well. It's one dude. Well, that's an officer. Let's not try and shoot our own men too much. There we go. Yes, let's take the tank, shall we? Someone get in the main gun, please. There we go. You guys aren't allowed vehicles. That is my decree. We shall blast it. Now we need to capture this place. Don't run away with my tank, though. And don't run me over with my tank, either. Because I need my tank. There we go.
Now we must destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy
yes.
It, and the queen will be ours.
Oh, our team killed, but I apparently have to go up here now. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Hi there. Well, hello there. Let's blow you guys up with a grenade. There we go. That worked out well. I'm apparently a war hero now. Apparently throwing a grenade to blow up a bunch of guys.
Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace. Destroy them.
Yes, where are the Jedi? There they are. Jedi meet tank. Yes, come on. I blew up one of my own guys, but it was a necessary sacrifice. Oh, that's a lot more Jedi. Oh, well, I got her. Yes, they shouldn't have tried to come out. Da-da. It didn't end well for them.
With the Queen eliminated, Naboo quickly fell in line. It was the first time the 501st was called upon to adjust a planet's government. But it wouldn't be the last. Within months, the 501st gained a well-deserved reputation as Vader's fist.
Yes, his fist. Definitely a good title to have.
Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission. But when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
I always kind of liked that idea. That a guy tried to rebuild all the CIS stuff.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighters.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there and destroy that transport.
Yeah, droids vs. Empire is fun. We'll just blow these guys up a bit. That will work, won't it? I don't think that worked. Damn it. Are any of you guys gonna help? Like, at all? Yes, report to the hangar area. And if someone could actually give me a hand, that'd be nice. Take another bomb. Like, have another bomb. Add another bomb. There we go. Always love the Interceptor. Such a cool ship. Oh. But yes, you die very quickly in them. That is the downside. Regular TIE fighter time. Whoa. Oh, I just noticed there's a Luca Hulk down below as well. Do you need to announce that you're beginning your attack run? Just do it. Whoop, 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 whoop. I think I dodged into an asteroid there. This would be quicker in the Interceptor, but whatever. I'm not a very good shot in the TIE. He's going on his attack run again. We should really have fighters with shields. That seems like a good idea. Oh. Not that it would help you with not crashing into stuff. But, you know. Let's get in the Interceptor again. I love the instant lock-on. Yes. Alright, let's swap to a bomber. To a bomber we go. Let's give it all the bombs that we can. Yeah, the bombers have like really powerful guns, but they are slow firing. So you sort of have to balance it. Whoa. Their shields are offline. Why does he want one of their bombs? Prepare for the assault that's already well underway. And try not to crash it. Vader would not be happy. There we go.
Excellent job, pilots. Lord Vader will be most pleased.
There we go. That was a quick one.
The slight whiff of nostalgia the 501st had enjoyed fighting the droid fleet over Mustafar had already grown sour by the time we'd established orbital positions. Now it was time to find out what this was all about. By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war. We couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
You could have blown up the planet, but then Vader would have been unhappy. Though I think at this point it wasn't his home yet.
All right, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS. Eventually we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory. But for now, we need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility. Move them out.
Yes, unfortunately we can't take the factory. That would have been cool to see.
Control of the lava observation room.
Why do you have a lava observation room? That seems a bit, oh, unnecessary. But you do you. Can I not go through here? I guess not. I keep choking on the heat there. Ow. That was good. Doing magnificently well here. Officer, officer. Lots of officers.
Tear out their circuits.
Yes, tear out their circuits. Let's try and capture this, shall we? Hey. Damn it. I noticed him too late. Yes, we did.
Right behind you.
Good.
And stay down.
Yes, stay down. Let's capture this again. We kind of need it. Especially as our reinforcements are low.
Take control of the walkway.
We'll try. Oh, thank you. Engineer just randomly threw me stuff. Charge. Oh, there's a few over there. I always liked this map too. It was just cool. Get off the bridges, dudes. I wouldn't want to be on them if I were you.
That collection base looks like a good place to make a stand. Capture it.
Does it? How do you know what it looks like? Oh, he was vaporized. This capture point was always a point, you know, command post. Yes, tear out their circuits. We'll try. I forgot, yeah, the engineer, like, froze, health and ammo. Damn it. I was standing in front of that droid hoping I would get ammo enough to take him out. It did not work out that way, though. Yeah, I always found this one difficult to take compared to a lot of the other ones. Kua? Yes, shut down the droids. Control-Alt-Delete them. That'll work, right? Alt-F for them. There we go, got the award rifle.
Any droid we don't destroy today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Yes, let's do that thing. Oh, that was effective. Oh, that was a friendly. That wasn't. Yeah, look at that. You get a better gun because I was doing better in the match, not get a better gun because I've played the game longer. There we go. Are you sure you're not the enemy? Take that guy out. There we go.
One of our boys got killed bringing the other beacon. Go out and retrieve it.
Let's go grab it. Yeah, Mom. I keep forgetting to talk because I'm focusing on what I'm doing. Oh, droidiggers. Good thing his shield wasn't up. Let's run, troopers. Run on this thing. There we go. Orbital strike beacon. Yes, let's get away from... There, let's go up here. You have the permission to kill anything that moves in the name of the Empire, but you must kill Gizor. Yes, we will. Let me get my health first. Come on. Hey. That was not very nice of you, Bug. We'll exterminate you. Die, bugs. No one likes you. Oh, that was an Imperial officer. How are there so many Geonosians here? Ow, ow, ow. That's a lot of damage taken there. Yes, I'm watching out for the bugs. Don't you mind. Let's kill this guy. Ow. Got him. Yes. There we go. Victory for the Empire. Just the way it should be.
The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the men of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.